got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
I know you. Family for quite some time now. Waiting to finish its slumber. You could say I have watched you grow up.
No.
And that book, I can save the world, Monsieur.
Come on, this way.
Guards! No one can escape their own blood.
You seem to know each other well.
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like.
Ready? It's gonna be hell out there.
Ready as I'll ever be. Let's get out of these corridors, quick.
Couldn't agree more.
Let's go and find the others.
Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet! I can't risk losing this book.
So bad, so quick.
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
You got it, Frederick.
That's for my father.
Wow. Do you do that a lot?
No, but I'm starting to like it.
That's enough. I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
Eh? Well... What? I found someone!
Wait for me here!
I'm staying right here.
Follow me. No noise.
They won't suspect anything.
No! Amicia!
Right, that's enough. I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on. That noise. What was it?
Take care of him.
You finished? I might have got a little carried away.
Lucas, he has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
I don't like hanging around doing nothing like this.
One each. All right. I'll take the one with the helmet. Fine. It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
That one's for you.
You're going to pay.
I know.
Perfect.
Well done.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
Tell me it leads outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Fire.
Shit.
Did we?
The fire is spreading. Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Yeah. Fucking rats. That's all I need.
Oh, the rats, the shield. Oh, we can't touch him, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they called the extinguis. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
it's worth a try.
vampires.
It worked. This could change a lot of things.
Especially for them.
All the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. Think about your book.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I have to find Hugo.
Hey? What's that?
You hear?
You ain't seen nothing either. I keep looking.
I'll search over there.
Over there, but I guess not.
Here! Over here!
We'll find you eventually.
Come back.
Just a matter of time.
You survived! Amicia!
It's worth a try.
Just need to aim at the file.
It worked. This could change a lot of things.
Especially for them.
Who's behind it?
All the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. Think about your book.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I have to find Hugo.
Oh.
at last should come in handy.
You're on fire!
Fuck! No! No!
Hey, you all right? Is there anyone still inside?
Oh. Yeah. I thought I'd had it. It's like hell in there.
We're supposed to have reinforcements. What the hell are they doing?
Two guards. We need to get one of them out of the way.
It's like the back of my hand. Enough! It's enough. You see. Ha! Got you in the end, eh?
No! No!
Thank you.
Do we really have to go in there?
Yes.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
Oh, what? No. What are we going to do?
Follow me and look after your book.
They're here.
Don't worry about them.
Oh, Lord!
Help! I need a hand here, huh?
Come on, come on!
You hear me? Wake up!
Locked! It's burning behind here! Stay out of the way!
What are you doing?
Opening!
It. Roderick! Are you right?
Run!
We're nearly there!
Look, it's her. Amicia!
So you succeeded?
Here. I have to warn you. Smells a bit burnt.
Who's he?
Roderick.
But shh.
The Sanguinis. It's an error.
What is this book about?
It's the story of a little boy who's going to get a lot better now.
Right, I'm starving. Anyone else?
Me.
Come and eat then. I think we deserve it. You too.
Coming.
No, no, no! Bloody hell! That's no good.
Hey, are you all right?
It's nothing. Tell me, this door, have you ever opened it before?
It's stuck. It's the only place in the chateau we haven't been yet.
Don't you want to see what's behind it?
Well, Hugo is asleep. It's not an Inquisition guard, but at least I'll be able to continue training. Let's go take a look.
This, at least, I know how to do! There you go.
Well, that was... efficient.
That's almost famous. Come on, let's go.
Come on, Roderick is waiting for me.
Whoa. Can you feel that?
No. What?
When you enter a place that has been abandoned for a very long time, there's something in the air.
Yes, dust?
No, the stones. It's like interrupting a conversation. This is the first time I felt it here. That looks dangerous. Let's avoid it for now. Another door. Shall we continue?
Of course.
Let's see where this leads us. Oh, the courtyard.
It's a shortcut.
Oh, hey, I almost forgot. I found something while I was doing some clearing earlier. Come take a look.
Another story about stones?
Actually, you're not far off.
Amicia, come and see this. You'll like it.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Do you know how long it took me to clear all this?
I didn't see you there.
You must have been hiding under the weeds.
It would make Hugo smile, perhaps.
Hey, don't worry. He's a resourceful kid.
I know, but... you're right.
Come and see this. You'll like it.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Do you know how long it took me to clear all this?
I'm not going to be able to get there.
It's so deep. How did they manage to build
this? Amicia, come and see this. You'll like it.
I'm coming. This castle must have seen a lot of things. Scholars, maybe knights in great battles. Right, Melly?
What are you doing? Do you know how long it took me to clear all this?
A fresco. It's strangely familiar.
It includes the symbols of the pillars. This castle has things to tell us, huh?
And what is it telling us, then?
Even I don't understand everything. I just think we'll be fine here.
Amicia! Come quickly! It's Hugo! Oh no. I'm coming!
Need me?
I'll call you. Come on! Come on! I should go and see Hugo. Hugo needs me. I should go and see Hugo. Hugo needs me. I'm here, Lucas. Quickly, Hugo, please. I should go and see Hugo. Hugo needs me. I should go and see Hugo. Hugo needs me. I should go and see Hugo. Hugo needs me. I should go and see Hugo. Hugo needs me. I should go and see Hugo. Hugo needs me. I should go and see Hugo. Hugo needs me. I should go and see Hugo. Hugo needs me.
It's getting worse and worse.
The macula is progressing too fast.
I realize that, Amicia. I'm doing my best. I mean, I'm trying to do what the book says, but it's going to take too long. I need a proper laboratory.
Like Laurentius had?
No. No. One with better equipment.
Well, perhaps my mother, at my home.
She must have had some equipment there. You're right. It's worth a try.
Amicia! Lucas!
I believe your twins are back.
Melly! You found him!
More dead than alive. But yes.
Amicia, we came because, well...
Yes.
Arthur, you tell her.
After our little adventure with your heretic-burning friends, I ended up in an Inquisition cell. One day I saw the guards accompany a prisoner who looked the worse for wear. Those bastards wanted her to tell them where her son was, so... they threatened her. And I heard her name. Beatrice Storrum.
Mother is alive? She's alive? You managed to get Arthur out?
It wasn't simple, believe me.
So you could...
Forget it. I was nothing. But she... she's too important to the Grand Inquisitor. He questions her a lot.
They... torture her? Hugo mustn't know anything of this.
Even that she's alive? It might help him.
And what will we say when he wants to see her? Tell him nothing, all right? Oh no! Hugo! Hugo!
The next threshold, it's coming!
We have to go at once! To my home! Now!
Hugo, we'll stay here with him.
It will be all right, my little brother. I swear, this time we will heal you.
All right, I'll get the Sanguinis Itinera. And some potions, and then we'll leave.
We're here.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
Yes. It's just strange to be back. Let's go. I never thought I'd come back here. Not so soon.
We find the potions and we leave. You might even get home before sunrise.
Fine by me.